Are you looking for ways to dress professionally and stay cool this summer? Well, I've got 3 tips for you on how to make a black tank work at work. One way to easily dress up your look at work is with some basic pieces that everyone should have in their closet. Pair of black pants and a black blazer. This all black outfit looks really elegant and chic, and you can dress it up with a little bit of flair, maybe a fancy shoe or a nice piece of jewelry. But whatever you do, if you do this all black everything, you will look great and slim. When you're feeling bold but you still want to keep your cool, pair that black tank with a pair of bright colored pants. And then toss on a black cardigan, another staple piece that you should have in your closet. This is a great way to show a little bit of your personality with a fun color pant, but also keep it professional. If you work in a more casual setting that allows you to wear a dark pair of denim or possibly even leggings, then you can pair your tank with a top with a plunging neckline. This allows you to look put together, but still be in a more casual attire. Let's keep in mind that even though we may be a little more casual, we are still at work. So if you choose to wear a more form-fitting pant, be sure to choose a top that has a longer hemline to hide all that junk you got in that trunk. Studies show that first impressions are made within the first 10th of a second. That means that before you ever open your mouth, before you ever greet a prospect, they're sizing you up by just what they see. So whether your workplace is sleek and sophisticated or casual chic, take a little extra time each day to dress professionally for your environment.